Once upon a time, there was a little ogre named Shrek, who lived with his parents in a bog by a stream. It was a pretty nasty place, but he was happy, because ogres like nasty. Yeah. On his 7th birthday, the little ogre's parents sat him down to talk, just as all ogre parents had for hundreds of years before.
Listen, son, you're growing up so.